Ah, Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
Presents. carry a lot of stuff around.
Children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Years running.
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Thank you.
love opening presents. Take that! Another find for Gadget!
So, what are you supposed to be?
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense.
I'm gonna get all wet! Hey, Gary!
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Ow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow! A little shade on a hot day. I feel like a new sponge. You! Patrick needs to do laundry. you'll be glad to have this back. Fresh like a spring breeze. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Hey, my back feels better.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed.
A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
I will crush them! The robot kaboo! Spongebob's underwear fits quite right.
That water looks mighty cold.
Ouch!
That's much better. Ooh, another one.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Here is your reward.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Thank you.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!